Thank you so much, Brenda. Thank you so much, Candy. And thank you so much for everybody who's here. It's my first show. It's a show. And it's just such an honor to share my music with you. Jazz asks you, what do you think? You know, always, you know, like it's an open conversation. Even I'm the one playing notes. So the first number will be I'm gonna train you this one to my favorite artist, John Coltrane, and his first wife, Naima. And this one is not my audition, it's called the wise one that John Coltrane respected and adored his first wife.
Thank you.
Wise One by John Coltrane. I'm going to continue with one of my compositions. This is called Peace Requiem. And this one I composed a while ago when a Japanese journalist was killed in Myanmar when they are fighting for freedom. And this is a tribute to anybody who speaks truth, and when we cannot go there to help people directly, there are people who speak what they can speak and choose to go on. So anybody who is brave to do that, this is for them. you so much. That was called Peace Requiem. So now I think I'm gonna play something called Morning Raga. It's a prayer. Raga is an Indian word to a form of music that's a pray, like send prayer to people.
Thank you.
that's a little bit personal. This is called Leaving. And this is when I composed a really long time ago, when I left Japan. It's a lot of emotion, that, you know, like you leave anything that's important that formed me as a person, for the passion you have, for the future you don't know. So it's a courage that we take, but this is called leaving.
I need to hear a play on a grand. I need to hear. Thank you.
that was called Leaving. At this point, I think I'm gonna do one standard called If I Should Lose You. This is from American songbook.
Thank you.
that song is called If I should be American Standard. This time I'm gonna play one of my songs again. This one is called Butterfly. And I read somewhere someone told me a beautiful story that the life of butterfly is you spend most of your time being caterpillar, right? So you know you get to be really beautiful butterfly last few weeks of your life. It's life is like that. You know, it's just it's hard. It's hard, but at the end you get to be free. And each butterfly has their own unique wing, right? Like it's like a fingerprint. No one is same, right? So I thought it's a beautiful story about butterfly, life of butterfly, and this is dedicated to one of my mentors, Jerry Allen.
Thank you.
butterfly. So at this point, I'm gonna go back to American standard one more time. New York is where it molded me. It's and the jazz is the theme song of my life. And this is a tape of great American composer George Gershwin. This is called Embrace the Dream.
Thank you.
for you, but it was my arrangement. I should have seen that. So this one, maybe two more?
Five more, please. Ten more. Yes, oh, yes.
I'm going to be here all night. At this point, I'm going to do something called Horizon. This is from my CD, actually, that I brought, and it's displayed here. It's all over here. If you want to take your music home, I'd be very honored. And so that we can stay in touch. I am on social media, and I have my website, yayoiikawa.net. And really, really, like, so great to share music with you right now. This is Horizon.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
much visit for the mountains, the earth, that we are so blessed to be here. So I'm gonna tribute to nature more. This one is called Pine Moon. Hope you like it. Heritage and stay current in the world, because I think it really helps for peace, really. To know that we are closer than we think we are. We are not that far apart. So this is called Dreamers.
Thank you.
much for being such beautiful audience. We'll be back on Friday.
Yeah.
At the Untitled Basement with my trio, so it's gonna be more powerful with my friends. So please come around if you're free. Thank you so much for
coming. Okay, I'm there. Yeah, I'm there.